Hello Inventors, welcome back to my channel. This is day 25 of Mit App Inventor series. So here we go. So click on start new project and my project name is day 25 app. That's our screen here. So we are going to create one amazing app with the help of light sensor. And what this app will do, okay, whenever you use your app, okay, and you are reading some text, okay, you are reading some book in your app, okay, here. So this app, if you are in a light, okay, and if you are in a sunlight, or if you are in a out of from your room, okay, so this will automatically convert to the light based. But if you are in a dark room, okay, or if you are in your room and there is no light, so this app will automatically convert your theme into dark mode, okay. So how we can convert our app to the dark mode or light mode using sensor? Okay, so how we can do this, let me just show you. So what I will do, I'm going to use here one sensor. So click on, in the left side you'll find the sensors option, and just drag and drop that light sensor like this, and let's click on user interface, and I'm going to use here one label, and in this label I will just use one text, okay, just suppose like hello, how are you, or this is the something text, I love this world, this. And I'll just copy paste this text again and again like this, okay, and make sure width is automatic, but the height is should be 70% like this, okay, just like this. So as you can see here, this text in a light mode, okay, let me just make this percentage to 90 like this, okay, and let me just click on a screen and make this one in the center like this. Oh sorry, not vertical, it's a stop, horizontal should be center. So whenever someone reading this is in a light mode, okay, but if you are in some lighter place, okay, so this should be light, but if you're in a dark room, okay, so that theme should be convert automatically to the dark theme, okay. So how we can do this, so let's go to the block first, okay, here like this, and click on sensor. And as you can see, when the light changed, okay, and we need to use our condition control if log maths, okay, if the lux lux value, it's the lux is the measurement of the light, okay, so if the value is greater than or equal, okay, greater than and equal this one, okay, greater than and equal to the 40, okay, so this should be level one text should be black, okay, and with same thing I need to make my screen background color, okay, background color should be white, okay, but if the condition is false, like else if, okay, if you can use multiple condition here, okay, according to trigger, if the LUX value is less than, okay, is less than 40, okay, then, or I can say less than 20 or 30, okay, so what I will do, I will set background color to the black, but background color is the black, but my label dot text color should be white, okay, this one white like this. As again, label one dot text, not text, okay, this is not going to be a black, this should be text color, okay, so what I need to do, I need to just change, as you can see, text color this should be, and here text color, like, okay, and now let's run this app in AI companion. So how this will work, so let me just turn my increase my this value of my laptop. As you can see, if your light around is light is very high, then this will automatically convert your phone, your that text to the light mode. Let me just decrease the value and wait some seconds. As you can see here, once I just turn off my room's light, this will automatically convert to the dark mode, okay. So as you can see, this is in a dark mode. So that's the amazing app that we have created, okay. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe, bye bye.